Welcome back, everybody. It's Skippy from Skippy and the Dude. Put out some footage of some other stuff. Interrupt me again, both of you. Interrupt. Oh my God, really? Oh my God. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Doing the bad deeds to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me.
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he didn't.
Are y'all done? Yeah, done talking? First it was this guy. This guy interrupted me.
That was a rebel, dude.
I know it was a rebel. If I could shoot you, I would. What the... Alright, as I was saying, guys, this is Skippy from Skippy and the Dude. Thank you for joining me. We've done some playthrough. We've done some checking out of customization. Today, we're going to really beta test the crap out of everything. I mean, we are going to literally take everything to the test. We're going to see what we can and can't do, hopefully. It would be nice if I had somebody here that I could play with, but I can't because of Ubisoft's crap-ass fucking shit. Thanks, Ubi. But, yeah. Oh, and we're going to use a parachute, which I was going through the footage, and we never used the parachute. Ever. All right. Are you guys ready now? Y'all may talk. God damn. Alright, so what I did, guys, was I took everything off. The HUD and everything, except for the mini-map. And that guy did not reload the weapon. What about this? Reloaded already? Huh. Alright. Check out the bullet climb in this. I mean, it's still going up. I mean, from the bottom. Does it stop? It just keeps climbing, doesn't it? Looks like it climbs up for a lot. Like, see, it climbed from like here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then it kind of stayed in this area for a little bit. Let's check this one out. Hold on. Still not reloading, huh? Alright, let me go over here. What? Shut the fuck up. All right, so we want this bad boy here. Hell yeah. And then I want this little fucker here. I didn't get any pistol unlocks, huh? It's not very fun. Let's check out the bullet spread on this. Now, it also the suppressor, if you look at it, here I'll show y'all. The suppressor actually, if you look at it, select, nope, edit. All right, go to parts. Barrel. Oh, not barrel. Muzzles. There we go. Alright. Look at that. Noise reduction, right? Handling and damage goes up. Oh. I thought I saw... Well, now I feel stupid. Well, never mind. Glad we went to go check. Maybe it was on the sniper rifle. Let's check here. Nope. Okay then. Well, that was a big old waste of time. Well, since we're here. Let's see. Let's change this bad boy out. Parts. Let's change the paint on this. Man, I love that fucking... That is beautiful. So I need to put that on my 1911. I want one that's squared off like that. And then, yeah, it'd be nice. Green. And that netting looks great, but they don't have it like... They need like a tan netting. I like the dead leaf. Ooh, they got jungle netting. They got black netting? That'd be pretty cool. Khaki. Ah, right? Gray. Pardon me, not enough monster of the world. Brought to you by Battlefield 1 Monsters, the only way to get your battle packs for Battlefield 1. Slurp, slurp. Where was that one I saw? It looked nice. Let's go with the green netting. Ah. You are, nah, we're not gonna change up anything. Check that bullet spread from here. The bullet spread here. Not too bad. How about back here? If we go slow. Come on, Grandma, get the fuck out of the way. We're busy here, I'm doing testing. Okay. Damn, right above her head. Come on, get the fuck out of the way! Get rid of it. No, that's not what I wanted. That's pretty far away. So, let's go find us a helicopter and go as high as we can. Or a plane. I forgot where that fucking plane was. Was that plane here? No. Nope. Nope. Installation on minigun. I forgot where that airport was. Well, let's go grab a helicopter and find out. Well, wait, what? Doopity-doop, doopity-doop. Gonna find a helicopter, fly out of it, use my parachute. Ooh. I do like that it has a bullet drop. Big fan of bullet drop. Feels more realistic. Of course, saying that, the fucking SUVs don't even work properly. Oh, need to go this way. I wonder how high those helicopters go. See, these are the kind of questions that you do in a beta. You say, how high can I go? How far can I jump? How late can I pull my parachute? Does my parachute pull on its own? Questions, questions, questions. What is the little orange shit on the fucking thing? It's bad guys, so let's kill them. Why does that tractor have a tarp over just the seat and I can't drive it? You know? We're gonna do this properly. There's the helicopter. I think we're just gonna grab it. Yeah. Hola. Da 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 da. Alright. How high can we go? Oh, we gotta get away from here. It's the border. It's the border! I wanna go high. Really high. Well, I wasn't over there. It's definitely over here. All right, we're gonna go right. All right, going east. Oh, I think I found it. You see that? Right there. Yeah. I think that's it. That's definitely the airfield right there. Look at that flare. What are you flaring for? Alright, so it's right there. As soon as we get over that point, we're gonna go as high as we can, and then we're gonna land on it. I think I don't know, I'm pretty sure the parachute opens on its own, you know? Alright. Now I just pull the trigger, go up. I have no idea what button it is. I got no hints or anything. Oh man, that was kind of dumb. Am I going up still? Looks like it. Not going backwards or forwards. Whew, man, it's way up here. Now, I'll tell you what, going up like this, this is very realistic. Like, going off the ground is fast, right? But then once you're in the air, it's kind of, it doesn't look fast, so. Oh, man. Holy crap, we're gonna land like, we're gonna have to do circles. We're still going up. Oh man. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. We are still going up. Goodness gracious. Surprised we haven't hit any turbulence. Like a battlefield, you know, when you like go up and it's like waka 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 waka. Turbulence. Still going up.
Ten minutes later.
We're gonna hit those clouds. I mean, we're practically in the clouds at this point. Going up in the sky, making all sorts of noises. I want to go get a beer. Are we still going up? Nope. This is it. Right there. All right. Shit balls. We are over our target. Yeah! Oh man! Oh, we can fly! This is so cool! Where's my target at? There it is. Come on, target! Stay on target! Stay on target! There it is. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Let's go this way a little bit. I want to enjoy it. Turn around. Whoop, careful, careful. Shit, overshot again. All right, come around, come around, come around. Now we gotta quickly shut the buttons. Ooh, did the right button. Fuck yeah. Hey, buddy.
Back it up, back it up. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
Fire, fire, fire.
Watch out. Cover, get me cover.
hiding in the jungle. And I'm so almost dead. Come on, poke your head out. Oh, there you are.
Watch the airspin.
I'm down! No plane. What about a helicopter? Oh! Is that a moving plane? Ah, crap. Oh, there's a helicopter there. Oh, there's a vehicle. You know what? We might not get to fly in a plane.
I'll drive.
Everybody in. Let's get on in. Here we go. We love it. We love it. We love it. We love it. Come on, can we at least drown the vehicle? Cool. That's awesome. That's pretty impressive.